The paranormal chick here. Take a look at this footage. The witness was out hiking when they recorded something very peculiar. It seems to be of some sort of being cloaking itself. Could this finally be proof or evidence of the Bigfoot cloaking theory, in which Bigfoots are purported to cloak themselves when they're seen by humans? Take a look and tell me what you think. Could this be truly proof, or is it some sort of camera glitch? Like, post, comment, repost. Let me know.